Welcome back to Toaster Kitchen. So today it's really, really warm out. And then I thought that it's probably a good time to start introducing some spring, summer dishes to you. And I wanted to start with something very simple. So we're gonna make a really simple dish that doesn't require any complicated preparation or cooking. Sounds great, right? So we're gonna make Korean mixed noodles with spicy gochujang sauce, which is called bibimguksu in Korean. It's, well, obviously, it's one of my favorite spring summer dishes. And then it tastes great. So everyone, let's get started. Okay, so these are the ingredients we're gonna use today. So mainly, we need kimchi. Okay, so these are the noodles that I'm gonna use. These are called 소면, so thin white flour noodles. Look at this, this is very, very thin. Like this, it's really, really thin. And this is the egg strips that I used for kimbap. Remember? It's called 지단, right? I'm gonna need 지단 as the garnish. So 2 tablespoons of gochujang, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 tablespoon of sesame seeds, and finely ground chili pepper powder, and 1 tablespoon of sesame oil, and 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, and 1 chunk of cucumber. So everyone, let's rock and roll. Alright, so I'm gonna need to chop the kimchi, but I'll just use chopsticks because I'm feeling lazy today. So please, scissors, please. Thank you. So I'm just gonna cut the kimchi. Well, you don't need to chop this nicely. And I'm gonna transfer this to a big bowl, a big mixing bowl. I'm just gonna make the sauce so that the main taste of the bibimguksu comes from the sauce. So it's very important. So, sugar. Chili pepper powder. Soy sauce. And gochujang. And mix them all. Okay, so this is all done. Oh, my mouth is watering already. It smells really good. Alright, so I'm gonna pour the water and then put the noodles in. Oops. Got a big pot of water here. And I'm gonna wait for the water to boil. Okay, so when it comes to a boil, add the noodles the pot. So I've got like 3.5 ounces, like 120 grams of noodles here. And I'm gonna wait for about 4 minutes. So keep stirring to prevent the noodles from sticking together. Okay, so I'm gonna peel the chunk of cucumber. So I'll just use the outer part as the garnish. This is the last step. So I'm gonna transfer the noodles to the sauce and then mix everything together. And then now I'm gonna massage the noodles. I'm gonna use my hands to mix everything. Okay, so I'm gonna add sesame oil. Sesame seeds. Mix it. Well, I love the fragrance from the sesame oil. So before serving this, I'm going to taste it a little bit. Have to, right? Okay, so I'm gonna use chitan. I'm gonna put this on top of the food. And cucumber strips. This is all done. Very simple, right? Okay guys, this looks awesome. It actually turned out a lot better than I thought. I'm really excited. So I'm gonna taste it. I'm gonna eat it. So this has a really like spicy and sour taste, which totally rejuvenates your lost appetite on like summer days, on the like humid summer days. So I really highly recommend making this dish when you feel kind of lazy but crave something delicious yet refreshing and light. Okay, so this is it for today. It's super simple, right? So I really want to like keep introducing you guys some like spring summer dishes, so please stay tuned and I will keep updating you guys. Okay, bye bye. I'll be right back. Bye.